All right, welcome back to NASCAR 14 Let's Play. Doing race 34, 36. Here at Texas Motor Speedway, 4th Ward, Texas, for the AAA Texas 500. This is the 8th race of the season, 3 races left to go of the season. The second race of the Eliminator Round. This is my only one opportunity to win a race if I want to make it to the championship race at Homestead Miami Speedway. Because I definitely wasn't going to win Martinsville. You saw that. And then next race after Texas would be Phoenix. Don't think I'm going to win that either. My computer just went stupid. I guess there was an update for my computer. And I guess there was an automatic update. And then usually when there's an update on my computer, it automatically restarts my computer. I didn't realize there was an update going on my computer, and guess what? It restarted my computer after it finished updating, which means it canceled my recording. It turned off my recording. I didn't get too far in the race, though. I'll show you how far I got to. Lap 25, I'm a lap down because we're in the middle of green flag pit stops. And I was running second before the first pit stop. Brad Keselowski was the race leader. And, but I got to lap 25 out of 100 laps there. So, I'm going to have to restart this race. And what sucks, too, I went from... I qualified 12th for this race. I went from 12th to 2nd within 15 laps. But I'm going to have to do this again. So, because I don't want to rob you guys, anyone, out of a full race, full NASCAR race, so... I was doing so well, too. And I could have had the race lead after the first set of green flag pit stop. So here we are, Texas Motor Speedway, for the AAA Texas 500. Start-finish line, crowd is waving, cheering. They're hoping to see a good race. There's cars lined up from the back. There's the fireworks going off. Cars lined up from the in the front. Kyle Busch will start on the pole. Matt Kenseth starts 2nd, Kurt Busch start 3rd, and Tony Stewart will start 4th. And like I said, I qualified in the 12th position. There's the AAA Texas 500 Winners Trophy if you win here at Texas Motor Speedway. Alright, so 2nd attempt. Kinda sucks, but here we go. Pace car is off. Kyle Busch and Matt Kenseth will lead the field down to the green flag as we're set to go for 100 laps here at Texas Motor Speedway. The 8th race of the chase, 2nd race of the Eliminator Round here in the Lone Star State, mile and a half track. The green flag is in the air. We are underway here at Texas Motor Speedway. Four wide up ahead of me, my goodness! Kyle Busch would lead the first lap of the race. And I'm still in the 12th spot. It's only early on in the race. Like I said, this is my only opportunity of winning race if I'm going to make it to the championship race at Homestead Miami Speedway. I don't even know why I went down to the bottom racer because I knew that Brian Vickers was going to check up and then, yep, oh boy, this is going to be... Oh, God, Lee, what was that? Oh, okay, whoa, Harvick, what is going on? Vickers went on the brakes, and all of a sudden Harvick went on the brakes. I had to go in the grass to miss him. What was that all about? And I hit the outside wall coming off 4 because I don't know what in the world happened in front of me. Matt Kenseth to the inside, Kyle Busch, his teammate, to take the race lead. Look at the run I got through here. Oh, come on, Ambrose! Jesus. Oh, I would like to get up there. I would like to get around these guys, but they're just all over the place for whatever reason. Alright, I'm trying to crack the top 10 if I can get by Marcus Ambrose. Got a battle for the 2nd spot. So I am in the top 10. What? You see what the AIs are doing? They're just slowing down the bottom racer. I don't get that. Trevor Bayne on the outside of Jeff Gordon. We got Eric Almirola up there in 6. Looks like Trevor Bayne got by Jeff Gordon. I'm about to get by Jeff Gordon. I do. Now I'm on the outside of Trevor Bayne. Oh, he's gonna pull up in front of me. Okay, that was a little close. What the? Okay, that was his fault. He came up into me and he collected Jeff Gordon and the whole field. So, look at this. He came up into me. Boom. That was Trevor Bayne's fault. That was all him. Oh, Jeff Gordon involved Kyle Larson. Biffo, Ambrose hit him. Alright, so that was uncalled for. I am going to... Well, let's see if the top, if the front runners pit. Nope, alright, so... Kurt Busch, Tony Stewart gonna be on the front row in the restart. I'm gonna restart 4th. And the race leader, oh well, Brad Keselowski, Matt Kenseth, they both came in. Kyle Busch, Jeff Gordon, they came in. And of course, Trevor Bayne's gonna be in last place. That was all Trevor Bayne. I was on the outside lane. He came up into me. Alright, so back to the restart with 93 laps to go. Kurt Busch is going to be the race leader with Tony Stewart, then Eric Almirola, and me. Green flag back in the air, back on the way here at Texas Motor Speedway. Okay, Almirola into the back of Stewart. I checked Almirola up. I'm up to third spot. Oh boy, gonna have to make a move on Tony Stewart on the inside. And try to go for the race lead on Kurt Busch. Look at this, can I get it? Oh, I can't hold the bomb. Side by side down the back straightaway. It took me 9 laps to go from 12th to 1st. Oh boy, I had to check up because Kurt Busch was coming down into me. I didn't want to wreck him. Eric Almirola up to 3rd. Kudos to him. Alright, looks like Kurt Busch is going to be on the inside lane. That means I'm going to have to try to pass him on the outside lane. I'm on the outside of him right now. Oh, I had to get out of gas because I was going to hit that wall. Edwards up to the outside of Almirola. Got by Almirola now. Tony Stewart just got by Almirola now. Here we go. Oh, tight there. 10 laps completed here at Texas Motor Speedway. Side by side for the race lead. No, what in the world? Why are they doing that when I'm up high on them? God, man. I mean, Trevor Bayne did it. Now Kurt Busch did it. This time it didn't cost Kurt Busch anything. What the hell just popped up on my screen? Get off my screen! Alright, sorry guys. I don't want to run a virus scan, I did that yesterday. Newman up to 3rd. Jeff Gordon underneath Edwards for 4th. Oh boy, very close there. Oh yeah, here we go. Run on the outside of Kurt Busch, but I'm tight! I can't... Oh, man! Even though it's only lap 12 out of 100 in this race, being aggressive already. Oh, can I clear? Oh, here comes Newman through the middle. Alright, I cleared Kurt Busch. Took the race lead. Newman up on the outside of Kurt Busch for 2nd. He does take it. So I do lead that lap. I'm going to try to run the middle lane, because that's where I've been strong in mile-and-a-half tracks. Jeff Gordon is back there up in 4th. Side-by-side battle for 2nd. Kurt Busch on the inside, Ryan Newman on the outside. Going to have to pit around lap 20 or something like that. Going to have to at least make 4 pit stops in this race. Now the drivers that came in under the first caution can go a few more laps than us. This car is a little tight. I do want to loosen up this car some. Here comes Newman. He's catching me. Wow! Jeff Gordon's got a lot of hood damage. He didn't go... Wait! Didn't Jeff Gordon restart in the back? Like, didn't he restart 30th or something? And now he's already up to third? How did he get up to third? Because he did pit under that last caution. Damn, Jeff. Speaking of Jeff Gordon, he has the fastest lap of the race so far with a 27.95. Mine's a 28.37 back on lap 5. I don't know how Jeff Gordon got up here quickly. Because he pitted under that first caution and he was back, what? Did he restart, what, 34th or something? But he's already here. My goodness. It looks like in my mirror he doesn't have any hood damage at all, but then when I look back like this, he has hood damage. And he's trying to pass me. Look at my mirror. Doesn't look like he has any damage at all, but then I do that, and he has damage. I'm going to continue running this middle lane. Newman on the outside of Gordon. Matt Kenseth is back in the top 5. Matt Kenseth pitted under that last caution. He's back up in the top 5 as Newman is underneath me for the race lead. What is going on? Is that Alex Bowman back there in 7th? What in the... I don't know what's going on with this race. Interesting right now. Gordon on the outside of Newman for second. And Kenseth is there. Oh, got close to that wall. Now Matt Kenseth on the outside of Jeff Gordon. So Jeff Gordon, Matt Kenseth, they don't really have to pit until a few laps after I pit. Here comes Jeff Gordon with a run underneath me for the race lead. Oh, look at Matt Kenseth making it 3-wide. He's going to shoot through the middle. And now he's going for the race lead. Got by Gordon. Now he's going to try to get by me. 80 laps to go in this race. Matt Kenseth was leading at the line. But I'm on the outside of him trying to take the race lead back. Got a little bit tight there, though. Oh! Oh, he pulls up in front of me. Oh, man! Oh, the leader at that line. At the line. Few cars coming down pit road right now. As Matt Kenseth and I are still battling for the race lead. Down the back straightaway once again. Here comes Jeff Gordon. He's going to shoot through the middle as well. And here he comes for the race lead. I need to get down to the bottom of the racetrack so I can pit. Alright, I'm going to try to get down here, yep. Alright, here I come down pit road. The AI cars are programmed to start slowing down through here, so... have to go 45. Alright, down pit road for my first pit stop. Going to make a wedge adjustment because I am a little tight. Make a grill tape adjustment, full tank fuel, and I should be good to go. Casey Kane was in, Paul Menard, Michael McDowell, Greg Biffle was in on pit road. Kurt Busch is in as well. Here we go. First pit stop of the race. It's going to be four tires, full tank of fuel, wedge adjustment, grill tape adjustment. Should be back out in the way. All right, here we go. I should go. Go, 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 go. All right. Leave the pit road right now. Jeff Gordon still stays out right now. And now I'm back out on the racetrack. Alright, looks like I'm going to be out ahead of Newman and Edwards. And is that Clint Bowyer back there? I can't see. So the drivers that pit under that last caution, they're going to be out for another few more laps. Ryan Newman has the new fastest lap. Oh, look at this lap time I'm going for. This is going to be fast. Maybe might be the fastest one. Let's see. Yes! Look at that, 27.80. Nice. Stampy awesomeness! I know it's not Stampy Longhead from that does the Minecraft videos. He's very popular on that, but you know. That'd be something if... But he's on PC. I would not guarantee you he has an Xbox. Matt Kenseth come... Nope, I thought he was going to come down pit road. Never mind. So the drivers that came down under that first caution, they're just going to start the pit now. So I should be the race leader after this cycles through. Maybe. We'll see. Because I know Jeff Gordon and Matt Kenseth were out there for a few laps on those worn tires. You sent me a message. I will read that message after this race. No time to read messages now. I'm going to keep running the middle lane because that's where I've been running well. Oh, God, I went a little bit too much there. It's alright. I should be the race... Nope, not this lap, but the next lap. Well, here comes some cars out ahead of me. Who's this? This is Jeff Gordon. See, yeah, they're going to be a little far behind because they were out there for a few laps on those worn tires. If I win this race, I'm in the championship race down at Homestead Miami Speedway in a couple races. If I don't win this race, it's going to be a... Need some hard work to be done at Phoenix. Here comes Matt Kenseth. He's leaving pit road right now. So, yeah, I should be the race leader. See, yeah, like I said, Matt Kenseth and Jeff Gordon are going to fall back a little bit because they pitted under that first caution. They stayed out a few more laps than most of us did. So, there you go. Here comes Ryan Newman, getting a run on me. So with 70 laps to go, I'm the race leader. Ryan Newman second, Carl Edwards third, Clint Bowyer fourth. This car is handling better than what it did in the first 20 laps. Edwards on the outside, Newman for second. Oh yeah, look at this run Edwards got. Man, he's on the inside of me for the race lead. Oh, my neck itches. Oh, my gosh. Hold on. I'm on the straightaway. I was using my thumb, obviously, always on the analog stick, but I was also using my index finger on the throttle. Boy. Oh, Mitch. Jesus. Alright. Did it again. Alright. I'm good. I used my... only my left hand when I did that. Edwards still on the outside of Newman for second. Boyer's coming into the mix. So is Matt Kenseth. He's coming back. Who's that? Looks like it's Tony Stewart and Jeff Gordon as well. I saw Jeff Gordon back there. So it looks like the top seven is racing up here. Me, Ryan Newman, Carl Edwards, Clint Boyer, Matt Kenseth, Tony Stewart, and Jeff Gordon. Top seven that are battling for the race lead. Well, you can tell who Jeff Gordon is. Whoa, Edwards! Wow! Because Jeff Gordon's got the damaged hood from that first caution. Still running well, though. Oh, man. Got a little tight there. Boyer up to third. Here comes Clint Boyer. Just got by Newman for second. .200 miles per hour at the end of the front straightaway. Wow, Clint Boyer just got a run there. Holy crap, where did he get that run? He's about to go by me. Here comes Newman with a run through middle. There's been a few times where that's happened. Oh boy. I seem to break a little later than what the air drivers are doing, but it's helping me out. Oh, three wide! Newman on the inside, Boyer in the middle, and I'm on the outside. It's a good battle for the race lead all of a sudden. Here comes Kenseth! Look at this! A couple other cars are starting to come into the mix as well. Kevin Harvick, and it looked like that was AJ Allmendinger as well. Boy, this is getting interesting. It's a good battle. Looks like I'm trying to pull away just a little bit because those drivers back there are really trying to go at it with each other. 4 tenths ahead of Matt Kenseth right now. Jeff Gordon up to the fourth spot. Side by side for second. Edwards on the outside, couldn't get there. Here comes Kenseth with the run. On the inside of me. .60 laps to go this time by. I'm the race leader by 2 tenths over Matt Kenseth. The whole field is like catching me. Jesus. Oh, Newman fell way back. I mean, there are like, what, three to four different packs? Ooh, got a little tight there. Matt Kenseth on the inside of me for the race lead. Oh man, with the run on the outside. I'm gonna have to pit within the next couple of laps. Well, I went way high there. Here comes Edwards down pit road. Look like we got about 12 cars around here. 10, 11 of them. I don't know. It's a bunch. Alright, I'm gonna pit, maybe this lap? I don't know. No, it looks like I could go one more lap. I'll pit next lap. Oh, look at this back here! Crash! Michael Annette was leaving pit road and he came up into Clint Bowyer. I'm not sure if Clint Bowyer's gonna be happy about that. Wow! I just saw smoke in my mirror and I knew it was between Michael Annette and Clint Bowyer. That stacked up the field a bit. Alright, I'm heading down pit road right now. Here I come. Nice entry. Had a nice entry there. Alright, this car is still a little bit tight. It's better, but still a little bit tight. I'm gonna change it again. Make sure I have full fuel. Yep. Alright. So should be a 16 second pit stop. My goodness. A lot of action in this race so far. Alright, so four tires, full tank fuel. Go another down on the wedge. Should make the car looser, and there we go. See what happens after that. Alright, here we go. Back out on the racetrack. Comes Edwards. Wow, Edwards just got around me. Wow, he's gonna have a distance ahead of me. I'll see if I can catch him though. Alright, let's see if I can catch him. So Edwards should be the race leader after it cycles the pit stops. Oh man, this car is handling. Wow, look how it just stuck to the bottom there. That's awesome. Here come some more cars down pit road. Matt Kenseth has not hit pit road yet. Was there contact between Mears and Josh Wise? Oh man, am I catching Edwards or what? Got a new fast lap time, 27.75. Oh man, Edwards getting held up by this lap traffic. Oh! Oh! Logano and Josh Wise. Oh, I'm on the outside headwards. Look at this. This is for the race lead. And I did get around Edwards. Now I gotta try to get around Josh Wise. Oh, wow, the car went up the racetrack. I don't know if it got the air from Josh Wise's car, but it did not help me at all there. Matt Kenseth is down pit road. On the outside of Edwards again. What the? Why did Edwards slow down there? Here comes the rest of the field off pit road. Alright, Josh Wise. You're still going to be a battle to deal with, huh? Alright, here comes Matt Kenseth. He's leading pit road right now, so I should be the race leader after I get by him. I went way high there. Yes, I do have the race lead. Don't you come down into me. Alright, I just put Josh Wise a lap down. Pulling away a bit. Boy, I have a good lead right now. 6 tenths ahead of Carl Edwards. Just past the halfway point, I'm leading away. Carl Edwards second, Tony Stewart third, Matt Kenseth fourth. If I win this race, I go into the championship race at Homestead Miami Speedway and compete for a championship. Also, I think I'm going for my 10th win of the season, too. Because I think I have 9. I can't remember. Tell you what, they're having trouble getting around Josh Wise. Brian Vickers is up in the top 4. Josh Wise would just not get out of the way. I do love this middle to outside lane. I run very well up there. Still can't get around Josh Wise. I mean, that's benefiting me, but it's not benefiting anyone else. Oh, Matt Kenseth just put the boot on Josh Wise. I think Matt Kenseth had enough. Kenseth with the run. Wow, look at this pack of cars once again. Oh my god, seriously? Okay. Still gonna have to make 2 more pit stops before this race is over. Kenseth to the inside of me for the race lead, but I'm gonna get the runoff 4. Edwards to the outside of Kenseth. As for the 6th spot, Jimmy Johnson has moved up into the top 4. Kenseth trying to get... Oh, wow, Edwards... Nice move on Kenseth, I guess. Now, the crossover move. Kenseth to the outside of Edwards now. Got the pit soon, though. Oh, Edwards with a run on the inside for the race lead. See, I break a little later than them. It's helping me, though. Oh, here comes Kenseth through the middle, making it 3 wide. Seen this a few other times. Oh, man, very tight. Edwards actually made contact with Matt Kenseth. 40 laps to go. I'm the race leader. 2/10 over Matt Kenseth. Very tight racing. It's getting down to that point in the where we're losing laps. And that's where it's going to be more aggressive. Here comes Newman. Oh, man. I'm not even on the brakes at all whatsoever. I'm just laying out of the gas. Well, Newman with a good run. He takes the race lead. Here comes Jimmy Johnson. Oh, Newman's going to take up the outside lane, too. You dick. That's my lane. That's why I've been running good. I'm gonna have to hit pit road soon anyway. Aw, Newman's gonna take that, yep. Wow! I just didn't know what happened to me there. The car didn't want to turn. I got up into the outside wall. Wow, alright. I don't know what I did there. I did nothing different. I didn't even get back on the gas early. It just did not want to turn. Danica Patrick leaving pit road. So is Michael Annette. Ryan Newman's pulling away. I do not like the sight of that. Boy, did I get close to that wall. What the? Alright, I guess Edwards was going to hit pit road and I didn't know that. He should have already been to the bottom lane, not on the inside. That just helped Newman a bit more. Oh, boy, you're sideways in front of me. Oh, don't pull it, Junior Joe. Hit the grass. Marcus Ambrose in the top four. Oh, I'm just tight on the bottom. I can't get underneath anyone because I'm just too tight down there. I'm going to pit when Newman pits. Oh, my God. What's happening all of a sudden? Can I not get held up anymore? Oh, it's going to get tight. I'm falling back all of a sudden. Ever since I hit the wall. Oh, you... I saved it. We're fine. God, Australians, I'm telling... No offense to them. I love anyone from any country. Oh! What was that? What was that? Why am I falling back? This is... Okay, and then David Reagan decides to hit the brakes. What the... Oh! What is happening in this race? I'm not doing anything wrong. It's just the... I'm racing around idiots right now. Alright, when is Newman gonna pit? If he's... Alright, Newman's heading down pit road. I'm coming down. Boyer's heading down pit road as well. Oh, don't come up the racetrack, Joseph. So here I come from my pit stop. Nice entry. Two tires. Oh, why splash the fuel? My goodness. I do like the handling of my race car. I'm not going to change anything on it. So this will do. Just four tires, full tank of fuel. Be 15 second pit stop. I still have to make one more pit stop before this race is over, though. Alright, here we go, out in the way. Newman out ahead of me, though. Jimmy Johnson has stayed out so far. Alright, we're gonna be back out on the racetrack here. Here we go. There's Brad Keselowski beside us now. Edwards is up there. Ashley Edwards may have the race lead. He did come down a couple laps before. It looks like they're both going to be taking that. See, I'm going to have to see if I pass him on the inside lane, but I've been tight down there. Ricky Stenhouse is coming in. Ricky Stenhouse needs to win one of these two. Either, it looks like he's not going to win here, but he needs to win Phoenix if he's going to make it to the championship race, the final four. Alright, Logano, please! Gonna hold me up, aren't you? Typical that Logano would do something like that. He'll just block the racetrack. Matt Kenseth coming down pit road. Oh, I guess Logano was coming in. Oh, God, they should not be slowing down up there. They should just dive bomb it. Well, go down to the bottom and then start slowing down. They should not be slowing down there. Alright, well, I need to catch Newman and Edwards. Here comes the rest of the field leaving pit road. There's Jimmy Johnson. Harvick, Hamlin, and Gordon leading pit road right now. Matt Kenseth is in. That should cycle everything. Michael McDowell is up there in the way. If he can hold Newman and Edwards up, that'll work for me. But it looks like Newman got around McDowell fine. Here comes Kenseth. He's leading pit road right now. I need to win this race. So I'm in third right now. All right, now I need to get around McDowell. Need to chase down Edwards and then get by him and then need to get to Newman. I'm gonna try the bottom lane. But see, look, I've been tight down there. I went up the racetrack there. I just can't run well up there. I'm gonna have to keep trying the middle lane. See, yeah, the middle lane's my benefit because I'm gaining ground on Edwards right now. Except I can't do well in 1 and 2, but 3 and 4 I can. Oh, close to that outside wall. Oh man, Newman's pulling away. I do not like the sight of that. It's okay, because one more pit stop could help me out. I'm just ready for it. All right, 25 laps to go. Johnson's in fourth. 9 tenths ahead of him right now to 8 tenths. See, I gotta run this middle lane. That's where I've been strong. Because if I run the bottom lane, I'm gonna lose some ground. This lap traffic is gonna come into play too. It's gonna help me out a bit. I see Paul Menard up there. Only been one caution in this race. That was early on when Trevor Bayne was ahead of me. And when I was making a move on the outside of Trevor Bayne, he decides to come up into me and door slam me. I guess he somehow didn't know I was up there. Wasn't quite clear. It's his fault for him to spin. Oh, look at Paul Menard holding up Newman. Edwards on the outside, Newman. I'm not sure if Newman's going to be happy about that. That's gonna help me though. I'm half a seg behind now. Wow, Edwards got close to that outside wall. Oh, that's helping me now, the lap traffic. Yep, lap traffic's gonna come into play, I'm telling you. On the outside, Newman for second. Still side by side, going in turn number one. Oh, checkup! See, problem for Edwards, and it's the problem with me being behind him, he's getting slowed down by Paul Menard and the others ahead of him, and then it has to make me slow down. So I don't want to turn him. Newman on the outside, Edwards, look at that move. Johnson is coming into the picture as well, because we're getting held up a bit. Oh, whoa! 20 laps to go here at Texas Motor Speedway. Edwards lead, but I'm right there. Got around Newman for second. Still gonna have to make another pit stop though. This is not yet the battle for the win. Newman up in the outside wall. I'm in the outside wall. Oh man. That did not help me. Newman on the outside of me for second, but I got the run off four. Tony Stewart's coming in the mix. Catching Edwards again. So yes, this is not yet the battle for the win. Oh, I think JJ Yelly was trying to come down pit road. See, I do not like that at all when they start slowing down up there. They should just get to the bottom first and then slow down. And if you can't get to the bottom, just slow down just a little bit, get on the inside lane, you know? It's 18 laps to go. Down the back straight one once again. Is Edwards coming in? No, Edwards is not coming in yet. I'm going to come in when he comes in. Outside of Paul Menard, put him a lap down. Alright, in the orange now on the fuel gauge, Edwards is pulling away too. I do not like that at all. And Newman's actually catching me. Oh no, he had the check up there. 16 to go. Edwards is 1 second ahead of me. Laps to go. Carl Edwards, the race leader, by a second over me right now. Here comes Edwards down pit road. I'm going to head down pit road right now. 15 laps to go, heading down pit road. Oh, got very close right there. Almost went up the racetrack. And here I come. 45 miles per hour. Nice entry. All right, that's good. Just get four tires, full tank fuel, and just get out. Let's just go. Newman stays out right now. All right, so what will happen here in the final laps? Alright, come on, let's go, go. It's gonna get interesting. Here we go, can I get out ahead of Newman? Edwards? Yes, out ahead of Edwards. Alright, so I'm out on the racetrack. I am back out on the racetrack ahead of Edwards. That's awesome. Who's right in front of Edwards? Oh, that's David Rudeman. Alright. What do I need to do? I need to win this race to have a shot of being in the championship race down at Homestead Miami Speedway. Gonna run the middle lane like I've been doing all race long. So that's where it's been my benefit. Johnson has not pitted yet. When will he pit? I know Newman has probably pitted. There's Ambrose, Newman, Reagan, Stewart, Boyer. So I should be the race. Oh, Rudeman! Oh, ho, ho. And here comes Edwards. The problem for Edwards is that he needs to get around Rudeman. Johnson is not pitting yet. 10 laps to go for him. He's gonna have to pit though. There's no way he can stay out. the rest of the way. Oh, here comes Trevor Bayne. Leaving pit road. Oh, no, he's lapped down. Never mind. I forgot about that. Don't know why I thought he was suddenly lapped. Man, here comes Edwards. This can be between him and I. It looks like no one else is in range. Johnson heading down pit road now. I'm back in the top 10. Ryan Truex ahead of me right now. Martin Truex Jr. stays out right now. Oh, I need to get around Ryan Truex. Not quite there. Oh, Edwards is in a mess right now. That could help me out. Gordon, Harvick, leaving pit road. Oh, I went way up too high. Damn it, I had a Ryan Truex cleared too. And now Edwards has caught me again. He's right on my bumper. I can't get around Ryan Truex yet. Martin Truex Jr. stays out still. No, he's coming down now. Keselowski's out in the way. Hamlin's out in the way. There's Johnson. Oh, man, very tight. Martin Truex Jr. and Matt Kenseth have not pitted yet, but I think they're both pitting right now. Boy, Edwards is in a mess. Oh, look, Clint Bowyer up to second. Well, he would be in second. Oh, I hit that wall. Man, come on, get out of the way. All right, I'm not lapped down anymore. Oh! Come on, man. Move. Six laps to go. Wow, Kenseth and Truex side by side leaving pit road. Johnson is coming into the mix. Here comes Bowyer. This is for the race lead. Off turn 4-5, laps to go here at Texas Motor Speedway. I'm leading the way. Clint Bowyer second, Jimmy Johnson third, and Carl Edwards in fourth. This is the bow for the win. If I win this race, I make it into the championship race going for Homestead Miami Speedway, and then I won't have to worry about Phoenix at all. But I have a hard-charging Clint Bowyer right there behind me. Four to go. Boy, I got a little bit tight there. Tony Stewart coming into the mix now. Clint Bowyer trying everything he can to get a run on the inside of me. Three laps to go. Whoa, Bowyer, what happened to him? Three laps to go. Oh, this is going to help me out. Half a second ahead. Here comes Johnson, though. Oh, I got a little too high. I'm in the outside wall. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Come on, let's go. I gotta go. Two to go. Oh, no. Did I just took myself out of this win? If I did, it's 100% my fault. Oh, Johnson, come back here. He's pulling away. You gotta be kidding me. I just did that. Oh, come on. I gotta run on him. Come on. White flag. Final lap. Come here, Johnson. I'm not gonna let you get away from me here. I'm not gonna get there. Oh my God, don't tell me I did this. No, no, no. No, no, no. Oh, come on. It's not gonna be enough. I just took myself out of this. No, you gotta be kidding me. I just choked. Oh my God.
Oh no, I just choked. Oh, the defeat.
You know the problem is hitting the wall in these NASCAR games, especially like this one? You hit the wall, you're magnet into it. Like, it's like a magnet, you can't get off of it for a while. Like, as soon as you hit the wall, while you're in the corner, you can't get off the wall for a while. And I tried to get off it and I couldn't. And finally I did. I can't believe that happened. Wow. Jimmy Johnson wins, I guess. Leading the most laps, choked it away with, what, two laps to go. Set the fast lap of the race, 27.75. I end up finishing second. Stewart third, Bowyer fourth, Edwards fifth, Newman, Ambrose, Hamlin, Kenseth, and Reagan. Rounding out the top 10. Oh, God. This ain't the only time I've choked a race. But, of course, in the most important race, I had to choke it. See, and, you know, I can't run the bottom lane because I'm tight down there. I can't run the bottom lane. That's why I do the middle and outside lane. But I guess I got a little too high going in the three. Cost me a shot. I saw Johnson in my mirror. I guess Johnson must have put the pressure on me. Oh. It's on the Phoenix, I guess. I can't believe I did that. I can't believe I choked it away. Probably a lot of you right now watching this video are probably putting your hands on your head in disbelief. Look at that. I'm 13 points behind fourth, and that's Dale Earnhardt Jr. So right now, Jimmy Johnson, you know what? And Jimmy Johnson, you know what? That helped Jimmy Johnson to make it into the championship race at Homestead Miami Speedway. Oh, I just helped Johnson to... Ah! I just helped Johnson. He's going to win the championship. Man, listen. So Johnson, Harvick, Gordon, and Jr. are the four drivers that are in right now, but you still got Phoenix left. Johnson has made it into the championship race going in the Homestead Miami Speedway. And I am 13 points behind Dale Earnhardt Jr. for the last transfer spot. I could have been locked into the championship race, but I decided to choke that away. So right now, Casey Kane, me, Ricky Stenhouse, and Kyle Busch are looking outside. Alright. I know what I need to do. Is, race hard. I need Junior, Gordon, and Harvick to have bad finishes, and I need to somehow, in some way, have a miracle good finish. Alright, I will see you in the desert in Arizona. I mean, I'm trying not to get mad right now, but it's just, like I said, it ain't the only time I've choked up a race before, but that was a one of the most important races for me to not choke it up, and I did. I had this race won, too. All right, I'll see you at Phoenix. See what's going to happen there.